Vishnu Maddileti. I work as a data sciences lead at Amgen in commercial at Amgen. I've been at Amgen 15 years. I have done various roles in commercial operations at Amgen, and the latest role is the data sciences role that I have.
I'm Noel Gomez, been at Amgen 10 years, always around data, data governance, data quality, and I've been in commercial for 4 years, and I'm a data science lead for your team, data scientists. So it was more of an intuition that our data is connected in nature. We're dealing with doctors, we're dealing with patients and the interactions between them and our drugs and diagnosis that the patients may have. There's a lot of longitudinal data and a lot of connections between the type of data that we have. And so it seemed like it's the right fit. And now we're looking to see how we can derive new insights or hidden insights in our data that would be hard to extract using traditional databases.
One of the perennial problems that at least pharma has is affiliations management, right? So accounts relating to the to HCPs, which are prescribers, and prescribers to the non-prescribers. So all these connections actually, and it's hard to make those connections in a regular RDBMS. You need to write a lot of queries, but in graph it isn't. It is easier to make those connections and the edges and relationships actually with graph. So that's the, and then probably after that our boss also was insisting on this referral network. How do we connect these doctors? And then Noel took it to the next level, and then he is persistent on like proving it, like how do we prove it? And now we have a use case actually. We have a referral network that we have proved it out.
Well, we're trying to create essentially a social network of doctors and how they connect to each other. And that's, even though we have the claims data and we have the prescription data, we don't necessarily get the data that tells you a patient went to see one doctor and then went to see another doctor. So what we were trying to see is, could we take the claims data that we have and infer that relationship? So it isn't a direct relationship, and it may not be 100% accurate, but it's a way to say that if a patient sees a doctor within a certain period of time, then you can potentially infer that they were referred from one doctor to the other doctor.
It's humongous data that we are dealing with, EMRs, EHRs, it's terabytes of data. Combing through that in a RDBMS would have been a nightmare. So it's a good use case to, and we have tried to do some affiliation management with other vendors, actually outside vendors, doing it for us, but we haven't found a magic bullet.
We had an intern that we gave this project to a couple of years ago, and we just said, okay, try to come up with a graph network for us. So define, we drew out all the edges and all the vertices, and you know, let's say, let's go source the data and try to build this. And she was able to do it with a sample set of data. And so you kind of started seeing these are the benefits of having a graph database. Then she came back the following year as a full-time employee, and we said, okay, now take that initial work that you did, but scale it out to all the data, not just the sampling of the data. And quickly ran into problems of just scaling the original database. So loading the data took a lot of time, and then once you loaded the data, doing some of these referral networks or calculating page rank after the referrals were created, it either didn't finish or was just extremely slow. And so then started looking at alternatives and found TigerGraph, and then did the same process again, and it was successful. We were able to build the data a lot faster, and we were able to create the referrals and the page rank very quickly.